read. Today, we'll be looking at the letters M and X and the number 13.
And today is somebody's birthday.
Somebody's birthday? Tilly, I love birthdays. All the presents and cake and songs. Whose birthday is it?
I'll give you a clue and see if you can guess.
Yes, the guessing game. I love that too. Okay, give me a clue. Okay.
Here's the clue.
Yes.
He lives on Sesame Street.
That's it?
Yeah. Call me if you need another one.
Okay, let's see. He lives on Sesame Street. So, the birthday person is a he. It's not Maria. It's not Zoe. It's not Prairie Dawn. They are not he's. They are she's. And Tilly said that the person lives on Sesame Street. Okay, now let's see. The person.
Oh, boy. I feel like a million rotten fish today. Yes, sir. Today is my big day. I guess nobody's here yet. But they'll be here later for my big day. Ah, yeah.
Oh, boy. Did you hear that? Oscar said it's his big day. It must be Oscar's birthday. Oh, wow. Okay. I have to get him something great for his birthday. I'll be right back.
Aha!
Back here, Rosita.
Oscarito, you don't have to say anything. Because I know that today is a really big day for you.
Yeah, it is a big day. So what?
So I thought we would just sing you this little song. Let's go. A very unhappy birthday to you. May all your grouchy wishes come true. May your skies be always gray. May you have a rotten day.
Say, Rosita, that's the Grouch's favorite birthday song. How about if I join in there?
Oh, great, Oscar. Okay, Grouch, the tears.
We'll have chocolate cake with pickle juice and beans. And a special ice cream sundae made with spinach and sardines. And we really gulp it down till our tummies feel all wrong. Then everybody stands and sings this lovely birthday song.
A very unhappy birthday to you. She wishes come true.
May the presents that you get make you angry and upset.
A very unhappy birthday to you.
Okay, Oscar, there's your presents.
I love presents.
Yeah.
Now the best things are the presents that we get.
Like a pair of worn out socks all full of holes and soaking wet.
Or a bike that has no wheels.
Or a phone.
Everybody stands and sings. A very unhappy birthday to you. May all your grouchy wishes come true.
May your sky be always gray.
May you have a rotten day.
A very unhappy birthday to you. A very unhappy.
A great song, yeah.
Unhappy birthday, Oscarito.
And there's one thing that makes me feel even better than that song makes me feel.
What's that?
Well, what makes me feel even better is that you went to all that trouble to sing me that song and bring all that birthday food and those birthday presents.
Yeah.
And it's not my birthday.
It's not your birthday?
No, it's not my birthday. So you went to all that trouble for nothing.
But I know it's somebody's birthday, and I heard you say today was a big day for you.
Yeah, sure. Today is a big day for me. It's the day the Mud Man makes his weekly delivery to me. Hey, Rosita, thanks to going to all the birthday trouble for nothing.
Oh, sorry, kids. You're gonna have to take all those things back. Oh, sorry.
Hey, Rosita! Hey! Did you guess whose birthday it is?
No, I didn't, Telly. I thought it was Oscar's birthday, but it wasn't.
Okay then. I'll give you another clue. Listen carefully. He's a little pal of Oscar's. Call me if you need another clue. See you later.
Tell you, Rosita, think. Telly said it was the little pal of Oscar's. A little... Hey, I know whose birthday it is. And I know what present to get. All right. You know what? I guess whose birthday it is. So get ready to sing. Here we go. Slimy! Oh, Slimy! Okay, go! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Slimy! Happy birthday to you! Oh, good, Slimy! Look, we got you a happy birthday apple. Come on, blow out the candle, Slimy. Oh, come on, Slimy, don't say no. Blow out the candle, you will love it. Come on, Slimy, don't be shy. You can do it. Oh, good, Slimy. Good. Now take a bite of the apple. That will make you very happy. Oh, come on, Slimy, don't say no. Take a bite. You will love it. Oh. Wow, Slimy, that was a big bite. Good boy. And now, to make you happiest of all, here is your present from your pal, Rosita. Ta-da! A sport car, Slimy. Yeah, all for you. Well, what's wrong? Why are you shaking your head, Slimy? Huh? What? It's not your birthday? Ay, ay, ay. And I was sure that it was you. No. Look. Now Slimy looks really sad. Why are you sad, Slimy? Oh, Slimy is sad because he's not going to be able to take the car because it's not his birthday. Oh, Slimy, you know what? You can keep it, even if it's not your birthday. Happy now? Oh, good. Yeah.
Himself. Uh-huh. See you later.
See you. Thank you, Telly. Okay, Rosita, think. The birthday boy loves music and plays a musical instrument. Listen, somebody's playing a musical instrument. That must be the birthday boy. Excuse me.
Thank you. That was great singing, Rosita.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad you like it, Carlo.
It was terrific.
Oh, good.
Except for one thing.
What's that?
It's not my birthday.
No! Oh, how can this be? First, it wasn't Oscar's birthday. Then it wasn't Slimy's birthday. And now it's not your birthday! Oh, whose birthday is it?
Huh? Happy birthday to me!
Another clue?
Yeah!
Oh, yay! I know whose birthday it is! Telly is a he, and he's a little part of Oscar, and he plays the musical instrument! Telly is your birthday!
You're right! You are a real good guesser, Rosita!
Thank you, Telly, and you are a very good clue giver.
Wow! Look at all these really great presents! I got a triangular-shaped hat. Look at this, a triangular-shaped cup.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah, ever seen one of those? And look at this, triangular-shaped pillow.
Oh, wow!
Look at that!
Yeah,
look at that! Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
Wow! This was a really great birthday!
Happy birthday!
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters M and X and by the number 13. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. What do you know?